Hi, congratulations to the World Food Prize for this year's topic, which is around transformation and giving momentum. Really very, very proud to be associated with his as one of the council members. This is a right time to talk about these issues, especially in wake of the pandemic. The pandemic, of course, has had a huge toll on the system, on every country, on every sector. But the pandemic also has come with a great reminder and has reiterated the need for building resilient systems, systems that would be resilient not only to calamities like the pandemic, but at the same time, systems that are more prepared and resilient to some of the very expected challenges of the world, which includes the challenges that the changing climate will bring. The three themes of World Food Prize this time: research and innovation, gender equity, and nutritious food systems. I think all the three are really interdependent, interlinked themes, and one needs to really build and see the connections between the three. Research and innovations are the area that has brought the world of